A very good afternoon to you and welcome to the Valencia circuit, the circuit Ricardo Tormo here. We are about 20 minutes north of Valencia city centre as the Ferrari Challenge continues its quest for 2015, and we very much reach the sharp end of the championship now with just two races across this weekend, and then it is the finale mondiale. The air temperature is 21 degrees, and there you can see just a little bit of drizzle in the air. That could really, really affect things here.
At the moment, we're doing so far is everything is fine. The race now is going to be really tough, really, really long and really tough. No rain at the moment, and no so hot. So keep the finger crossed.
Graphics indicate we're about to get the race underway. Any moment now, we will get the 1 minute board up. So all eyes focus on the front row of Gautam Singhania, P2, and Jacques Duyver, P1. All down to Duyver and Gautam Singhania now into turn number one, the Aspar turn, the left-hander. As we go racing, good start from Jacques Duyver then, who's been quick across free practice and also in qualifying. Fons Scheltema trying to move up into P2 if he possibly can, but right on the back of Jacques Duyver is Gautam Singhania. Through sector one, Jacques Duyver and Gautam Singhania then. Singhania running at P3 in the points at the moment. Erich Prinoth is the man that's on a move though, and he's the man that has got to effectively finish ahead of Jacques Duyver.
10 laps to go.
Tense between Singhania and Scheltema, so Scheltema not close enough to be able to do so. So Gautam at the moment then looking comfortable in P2. Live gap between Singhania and Scheltema is 6 tenths. Singhania just now beginning to eke out a little bit over von Scheltema.
Just one advice, it's T1, that's it. Keep going.
5.7 seconds and drive-through penalty is going to come for Erich Prinoth. This is
Prinoth did get a drive-through, I don't know why, but great. Another 10 minutes.
So Singhania increases his margin over Fons Scheltema now, following that mistake through turn one.
Be careful, track limit and T1, second advice.
Right behind. He himself has not looked really troubled by Fons Scheltema. And there remains a 2 second gap between the two of them.
Two more laps.
Fantastic livery across that 458 of the orange, white, and green. And Gautam Singhania there just with a weather eye on the rearview mirror to see where Fons Scheltema is. And Jacques Duyver from a torrid weekend in Imola heads for success in Valencia by taking the checkered flag, and the win goes the way of Jacques Duyver. P2 is going to be for Gautam Singhania, and look at the distance and the gap that Duyver has got over Gautam Singhania. He takes P2 comfortably ahead of von Scheltema to take P3.
Very good, P2.
Yes! Done it!
Well done!
P2!
Yeah. How you doing, old man? Thank you!
It's good, I mean, qualified okay. Jacques was too fast today. He was really, really fast. Good for him. But yeah, it was a good race. Very difficult to overtake. But yeah, it was a tough race. But you know, the result counts. So happy to say P2 today. 8 podiums in all so far. Yes, Papa! Are you happy? Can you fucking smile? Drove okay?
I like it very much.
Good afternoon and welcome to the Valencia circuit. for round six in the Ferrari Challenge. It's the Coppa Shell race number two that we're about to see out on track. Two categories in Ferrari Challenge, the Coppa Shell and also the Trofeo Pirelli. And it is the Coppa Shell drivers that will be out on track for the first race today. Here is the grid in full. So marshals all standing by, spectators are standing by, and so too are the drivers.
Qualifying didn't go so well, so we started fifth on the grid. So it's going to be a little crazy dash to the first corner.
As you know, the track is not very easy to overtake. So let's hope for the best and see how it goes in the first corner, first, second corner.
The driver in front of him is old for the championship. Prinoth, Scheltema behind him, Duyver. So it will be very tough, very tough.
We throw the lights up. Erich Prinoth tries to get a bit of a flyer. Fons Scheltema floors his car as well. It's going to be a mad dash down to turn one, and Erich Prinoth just gets his nose in front of Fons Scheltema. So Erich Prinoth leading from Fons Scheltema, then is Jacques Duyver, who is a P3. Eric Cheung is going to come under some pressure from Gautam Singhania.
Stay closer as you can to the guys in front of you.
Singhania is going to win that battle, and maybe two is Rick Lovat. Gautam Singhania is now right in this mix as well. All Kessel drivers together here. There's any question that both Duyver and Singhania have got superior pace.
Keep pushing.
It's the Shark's Teeth fronted car. Look at this as Duyver now just takes a look at the inside of Fons Scheltema. Scheltema does close the door successfully. If Duyver can continue and carry the speed through, he's opening himself up to a challenge from Gautam Singhania also. And this is the real problem that he has. He's got to try and attack Fons Scheltema ahead of him, but also he's got to try and prevent himself falling prey to the hard-charging Gautam Singhania, who's in P4. And the last thing the Kessel team want is, of course, for all three of them in their fight to end up on the grass or gravel. Prinoth now has 9.5 seconds margin over Fons Scheltema, who's busy, of course, having to defend from Jacques Duyver. And now Duyver does go through! Just while we were watching that onboard with Rick Lovat.
Do not worry, push him and he will do a mistake.
Turn one, now Gautam Singhania is going to have a go as well. So now Gautam Singhania is locked in a big, fierce battle with the two of them. So Scheltema and Singhania yields, which was probably exactly the right thing to do. They were utterly side by side. The panels were welded together between Fons Scheltema and Gautam Singhania. All Kessel cars together here. Again, very quick through the speed trap is Gautam Singhania, 238 kilometers per hour, and he's right on the back of Fons Scheltema.
Io ho detto push him, nel senso che gli stagli dietro. Per noi vuol dire questo.
And he's right on the back of Fons Scheltema. So Scheltema has just finished defending from Jacques Duyver. He's now got to defend from Gautam Singhania in the Raymond liveried orange, white, and green 458.
Crazy battle for second, third, fourth between Jacques, Scheltema and Gautam. Gautam's driving like a beast. He's literally driving like his balls are in his hand.
Singhania wants to be back on the podium again for race two. So that's where they got side by side. Scheltema always just a little bit more in front than Singhania, trying to squeeze him out on the grass. And again, Singhania with the back end of that car stepping out. Oh, and it's a disaster for our race leader, Erich Prinoth. Prinoth has got a problem and he's out.
Prinoth went out, he broke the car.
Whatever happened to Erich Prinoth? Well, now Singhania continuing to keep the pressure on the Fons Scheltema car ahead of him. Jacques Duyver is now leading this race. Fons Scheltema is P2. So this now is the battle for second position between Fons Scheltema and Gautam Singhania. And Singhania with a superior exit there out of that turn. Can he commit the speed? No, not quite. You can see that Singhania is quicker. very well being quicker. You've still got to find a way past it at the moment. Can't. Yellow flag at turn four and also at turn 11.
7 minutes to go.
He's running hard, we've got 6 minutes left.
Singhania again tries to get up the inside of Fons Scheltema. This time they do touch and Singhania is going to go through. Scheltema will try and fight back, but Gautam Singhania goes through into P2 now.
Bravo, bravo!
There was a gap there, and therefore Singhania was going to always going to try and put his 4.58 into that gap, Has done so, and he's now running in P2.
Please be careful on track limit.
Top four, all running for the Kessel team. So with 3 minutes remaining, of laps, that's all. This is Jacques Duyver then. Here he comes, he's going to make it 2 out of 2 this weekend and cement his position at the top of the Coppa Shell points. Your race winner is Jacques Duyver. He takes the checkered flag. P2 goes the way of Gautam Singhania. Fons Scheltema is going to hold on for P3. Rick Lovat, P4.
Good podium, G.
What a battle. I think this has been the toughest battle I've ever seen. What a race by G. I mean, fantastic.
You're mad!
Got a good start. Got Cheung on the second corner. Duyver got past Fons. And Prinoth had a problem, so that then put me into third. Then I said, no, I got to get past Scheltema somehow. I just said to myself in my head, I said, just go for it. I want speed too. I can get him. I know where I can get him. I know which corner I can get him. I set myself up for that. Zoom. And he tried to shut the door on me and I said, I'm having none of that this time. Sorry, buddy. It's all over for you. And then he just pulled away from me. That's great. You know, 2 podiums, 2 second places.
We're in the championship now.
9 podiums this year out of 10 good races. And I think we moved up to second. Tell me that I'm only dreaming. Someone take away this feeling. Trapped inside a world of pain.